This dude's in here first. Tanner Jones. What's up, buddy? Yo. Yo, we got it working now. It's working. We back. We back. You got some Rose Ave merch, big dog, long time. Yeah, well, next time we'll give out the Rose Ave merch, but check it. I got a stream going. Stream's going. Camera's primed. Love you too. My question is, should I play story mode or online mode? Told you it was every day, bro. I'm gonna let a couple more of you guys pull up. Well, should we play story mode or online mode? And let me know if the audio levels are good. The desktop audio level's good. I think the desktop audio can be a little bit louder, to be honest. I think that should be good right there, right? Yeah? All right. Online, bruh. All right, I'm going online. All right, online. Online it is. Here we go. Let's get into it. I'm not... Can you believe this game's 10 years old? It's still so good. It's 10 years old. I need to get on one of these servers, too. If you guys know any of these servers. I don't know how to play that mode. How do you play the Amiga mode? Accept my friend request, bro. Where? Who wants to play with me on this map with me? Alright, I clicked online. We're going. Great seeing you back. You sent a friend request like 6 years ago. How am I gonna see it from 6 years ago? Alright, we in. It's always nighttime. My dude's kind of lame, though. This is what I made him look like. Could fix him, though. Alright. So what's the point of online? Just to not get killed?
What's your problem? Oh,
shit. Get out the way.
Oh, fuck!
Yo, wait a minute. I had so much more money before. Where'd all my money go? Do you lose your money when you die? Uh-oh, ambulance pulled out. What's up? Yo. Hello. Hello, hello.
This one's gonna be tough.
I hate when this happens.
Let me just take their rep.
I swear, this thing must be cursed.
Asshole!
Take that. Alright, where are we going? Not only is that. I had like tons of money because I guess I lost it. Oh, this is what happens when you read the chat and try to play the game at the same time. Oh, jeez, alright, I'm out here. Sorry, disaster. My day was chill. Super chill. I didn't go to the gym today, I took a day off. How was your day? How do I find other players? There's other players, right? Like, that's a guy, right? Right there? Is that a tank? Let me go find that tank. I'm so bad at Fortnite. So bad. Bravo. Is it always snowing on the online? Or is it because it's like, because like Fortnite, like they set it up like that?
Easy, Joy. How you doing, mate?
Oh, shit. Alright, well, that tank was there. Damn. Where do you get a tank from? How do I check my money? Oh, yeah, bank. I got a. Look at the money in the bank! Look at all that money in the bank! So, if you have that money on you and you die, you lose it all? Is that how that works? I'm gonna go spend some of this money. How do I spend the money? Where do I spend the money at? I feel like I need to go to like an armory at this spot. Do the casino? Do they have a casino? Where's the casino? I want to go to the casino. Do I gotta pull the money out of the bank to use it? What level are you? I just started, guys. Pull up your phone. There's my phone. Call one of these guys. Let me call this guy. Does this guy just kill me? You can join. How do you join? Wolf God's not picking up. Pick up, pick up. There's a casino. What should I spend this money on? Internet. What's on here? I say you go to the casino. If life is a game, is there a part of the dream? Oh shit, someone pulled up on me. Come on, Jesse, did you get it? It's Steam? This is like the real metaverse right here. Oh, it's good. It's
good. Ah, I was about to go home, but how can I help you?
Can I buy shit? By cars, businesses, houses through the internet. Oh. I need a car. Steal the store. There's no cars. Where the fuck are all the cars?
Hola! ¿Qué tal?
Hola, padre.
¿Quién? ¿Qué puedo hacer por usted?
How's it going?
Sí, sí.
Another day, another dollar.
Por supuesto. Iré con los niños mañana a la iglesia.
Nah, this ain't real life. We're gonna get this going. What's that? Should I buy this house or something? I see a car. Purchase garage. $75,000, six car garage calling out. Oh, so I could store my whips in there? Putting me on the news? Bro, this is a ghost town. Why is there no cars? Someone explain this to me.
You don't know what you're missing, man. She cooked clean the whole nine yards.
Look at those snowballs, this guy.
She do everything in bed, bro.
How's it going?
Get that.
Oh my god, they're beating him up. They're beating him up. Yeah, screw that guy. For a snowball? Here, hold this.
You must want a black
gumbag! Jerk!
Over there's no cars. Still.
I hear you.
Give me a goddamn car. It's a fucking ghost town, yeah. Is it broke? It's fucking ridiculous. It's the most boring game ever. I'm getting really irritated. Is it usually? Somebody wants to be my friend. How do I accept? Not even one on the road. Okay, there's something. As a matter of fact, I want to. It never snows in LA, so why is there snow? Oh shit, the fire department's not happy about it. Go! 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 Go!
I'm taking this back, bitch. I never lose.
Oh, you bitch. I'm still in this boat. Still. Am I gonna get beat up by the damn fucking fire department here? Oh my. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm horrible.
You piece of shit!
Let's get this started! Ha ha!
Cockroach!
Check
it out on!
Oh my god.
Come on the earth!
Fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Get out of here.
I ain't backing down for shit!
Oh, here we go, you fucking pricks. Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
Okay, you want it? You got it!
I just need a damn car. Freaking jerks. Get out of here. Taking this goddamn fucking car. Alright, you kiss my ass. Go to the beach.
It's over.
Where's all the cars?
Coming through.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. for me, is it? This isn't gonna end well.
You ready?
Okay, now I got a better way. Go. Alright, now I'm out of here. Oh, fuck. Gotta ride off the pier. I'll ride off the pier. Damn. They're not too happy with you. Oh, spikes. Oh, Lord. Uh-oh. I think I'm gonna die. I'm in big trouble. Other players. Oh, what? I got away? Wow. That was pretty damn lucky. Now what? I don't know how I got out of that. So when the cops have spikes, they've always had spikes. Oh, look here. Hello. Hey, how you doing, guys? We got looking for someone? Oh, I got a shotgun too. Yeah, man. I don't know where he went. Oh, please tell me you don't need that car. You think they'll come after me if I get in that car? They don't know. They don't know. I'm gonna take y'all to my actual house. See how close this is to Venice. I know Venice inside and out. So let's go see how close it is to the actual Venice beach. It's a little weird because it's snowing. I don't like the snow. Everything's very slippery. Is it always snowing in the online version? Get out of my way if I roll up in code. Yeah, get out the way. Here's all the cars. Where were all these cars at earlier? Holy fuck, is that a tank? Motherfucker. Oh shit. How do you drive this fucking thing? How do you shoot? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Y'all done fucked up now. Y'all done fucked up now. Let me get this motherfucking thing. Yeah, motherfuckers. Was this some dude's tank that I just stole? Does he have no idea just jack this tank? Oh, it's always snowing. Always? Snowing down this beach, I know, right? Back again. Oh, watch out. How do you construct this thing? There's all the guys. That are fucking. I was gonna just blow them up like a bloody bad. Event end. What does that mean? Does that mean I won't have the tank anymore? Oh, I gotta cause damage. Oh, I wish I didn't know that. Let's see. Here's the boardwalk. Wow, this is so weird to ride along here. So yeah, those courts are really there like that. Oh, here's the Muscle Beach area. Whoa, this is weird. Assignment would be if this was one for one. Yeah, this is the main. This is where the Venice assignment usually is. Whoa, it's so weird. It's not exactly. It's close. Yeah, that's the Venice assignment would be right here. Whoa, these are the same type of buildings though. There's a restaurant here. That's where the restaurant is. The cops are under the pissed. I don't want to get in the head of the cops. This is there's a meditation spot I like going into that's over here. Alright, so this was. Yeah, I wasn't having it. Oh, now we're good. Alright. What's happening? Cops are going to be happy about this. Okay, we're going to go to my house. Should we have let us sign it? Oh, so this is really wrong because this is a traffic circle. Streaming. You want to come step in the stream? Go to the casino. Alright, I'll go to the casino. Look at the chat. The game too loud? The audio's too loud? Okay. Oh, it is too loud. Huh? Let me know if that's better. Oh shit, don't get out. Is that better? Audio better? This and click on go onto the map. Alright, you really want me to go to the casino. Let's go to the casino. Holy shit, there's a lot of cops. Will I get another star? Or is this the most you can only get four? Unless you like go to military base or something, right? It's a diamond symbol on the map. Okay. Alright, I'll go. I gotta. Is it? No. That's it? No. I don't see the casino. Just like casually pausing, 5,000 copper ascending onto me. I made it. Finally. Casino is in northeast from you. Northeast. Okay. So, northeast. I don't see no casino. Is that it? Oh! There it is. Okay, there you go. We'll go to the casino. The problem is, I don't think I'm going to be able to lose these cops by the time I get there. Like, they're not going to just let me casually walk into the casino, right? Do any of y'all want to join me? Hit the like, 83 in here. Let's get him some likes. I like that. Yeah, listen to my man. How many cops are you? Y'all really think you can fuck with me? I'm in a goddamn tank. Is there any way the cops will just give up? I'm dead. When you walk into the casino, we'll lose the cops. Oh, well, it don't matter now. All right. Now what? No cars? Where are the goddamn cars? So annoying. What's the parachute mean? It's annoying that they don't give you any goddamn cars.
Hey, Luca.
We're gonna go gamble, yo. Bitch. Is that a car all the way up there? Okay, finally. Goddamn car. Oh shit. Oh shit, this is a sick ass car. What is this, a little Doom buggy? Whoa, what? Sick. Okay. Oh, hold on. Let me go get some guns or something. What's up, Papa? What do I want? Oh shit, I can't get any of these things.
Everything in here has been personally tested by yours truly.
I'll take one of these. Okay. You're good. That's all
a
I wanted.
Very wise choice.
Thanks.
Hey, it's my woman up ahead. That's what's up.
What's good? Find a new session. The parachute is a parachute jumping mission or challenge. Okay. We're gonna go this way. Whoa, this thing doesn't turn very well. What the fuck? This thing fucking sucks. Okay. Here we go. Can I shoot? Can I shoot this thing? What up? What up? Yo, how does the stream look though? Is the quality good? I got my bit rate up enough? One of y'all wanted me to go to the casino so goddamn bad. Here we go. I have no idea what's in the casino. We're here. We've arrived. Here, you happy? Quality A1. It's better than last night. I'm sure you'd have more fun and content on role. Yeah, I don't know how to get into a role playing one.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino Spa and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, executive director.
Couldn't hear me in the first half?
Unfortunately,
how about you hear me now, right?
Mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show
Wait,
you.
Do I gotta buy a membership?
Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank
okay,
you,
Miss Baker.
Good to meet you.
What are you gonna do?
Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you gonna give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work.
Now Mike is good.
All
right, cool.
I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine.
Tom,
do I have to listen to all this?
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
All right, Major Casino, y'all wanted me to go to so bad. Can I play some stuff? What, so you can win that? All right, we'll...
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
Let's do it. Oh, I gotta pay $500. Okay, fine. did it. Purchase a penthouse. No, I want to do this. The spin of lucky wheels now available. Okay, spin it. How do I spin it? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's go. Give me something good. Use L. What? That was a weak ass spin. I just won 40 racks. Hit it again. Oh, I get it one time. Once per day. Okay. Alright, well, I want to play blackjack. Where's the blackjack? Table. Table games. Yeah. This is sick. High limit. Let's go high limit. Because I'm a baller. You're holding 5,000, which can be stolen by. Wait. What? Let me in there, bitch. Oh, whatever. It's lame. I think it's my money stolen. I have $40,000. How does someone steal their money from me? Wait, where the fuck did it? I don't know what that spin was. I don't know. It was weird. Where the fucking table game's at? In here? Aha. Here we go. What's this, blackjack? Yeah, I like blackjack. High limit purchase penthouse. Fuck, I gotta buy a penthouse, this motherfucker. I just wanna play. Okay, maybe I can play over here. Okay, yeah. Three card poker, nah. Oh, blackjack, yeah. Okay, let's go. Welcome.
Time to send in your bets.
Okay, I can play 5K.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Oh shit.
10.
Oh, I want.
That's 6.
Oh, I want a double. How do I double down? Wait, you don't double down? You can't double down? Stan. Dealer's cards. Your cards. Rules. Fuck, I wanted to 10.
I see 16. Another card?
I'm gonna stand. Hopefully she got a 10 under there. We're gonna push.
That's 11.
Oh.
19.
Oh, fuck.
Dealer wins.
That wasn't good. Right, let's go again.
And now your bets.
What, that's it?
Your luck could change soon.
I got four. How do I? Oh, I have to get chips. Oh. Where do you get chips at? Chips are required. Speak to the cashier to acquire them. Alright, where do I? Can I punch someone in here? No. Where the fuck is the cashier at? Is a chip equal a dollar? Yeah.
I'll be right there.
I got 21 grand.
Take your time.
Okay, no.
Goodbye.
If you have penthouse, you can use the table in there and do higher bets. Okay, good to know.
Hilarious.
if the new Grand Theft Auto 6 has this sort of capabilities with crypto, it's going to be like real crypto in the game that you can take out. That'd be crazy. Are you on PS5? No, I'm on a PC. But I want to play the role playing. You guys gotta tell me how do I get on one of these guys' where the fuck are we? Sure. Wait, was that? Yeah. Table games, yeah. Roulette. No, Pixel is a really famous role-playing server. Yeah, how do I get on that?
Ready to put in your bets?
It. That's what I usually play in a real casino.
The bets are closed. Let's begin.
Can't see shit over here. Can't see shit. Andy is on Pixel. Should I hit Andy up? Can he get me on there? Alright, I'll hit Andy up. Is it hard to like download a server onto your PC? I guess Andy could walk me through it. I'll have to hit Andy up. It'd be fun to play with him on there. But you have to apply to be on Pixel. Okay, I'll apply.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Oh, let's go. And I bet $10. God damn it.
That's a 14.
Alright, the thing about gambling is you want to be in and out. So we're going to bet a big, big stack right here. I did.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's
oh
begin.
God. Six.
A 15? A 10?
Fuck.
Would you like another card?
Six.
And
fuck.
That's a bust. And that's 20. Win for the dealer.
God damn. I hate the sound design right now that I hear in the background.
It's time to play.
Come on, ace. All right, that's
19.
Good. 10. Oh shit, she got a 10.
Do you want another card?
And I'm a stand. Come on, have a 6 under there. 6. Okay.
14.
Not
15.
Yes, let's go. Let's go. You look up on Pixel servers, you'll find a website to apply. It makes you choose a character, storyline before you, and everything. Is that the one you guys think I should apply? I'll do it.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
What should I?
11.
Oh, see, I would double down. Oh, I can double down. Give me that.
A 12.
Big. Fuck. I'm getting killed at this casino. This feels like real life when I go to a casino. Alright.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Come on, ace.
That's a 12.
Oh, fuck.
That's 6.
Oh, fuck.
Would you like another card?
Small, 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 small. Over. Oh, my God.
I see 16. Win for the dealer.
Oh, my God. I'm getting destroyed. I'm getting destroyed. All right, this is my last hand. I'm leaving the fucked casino. Fuck this casino. Come on, ace. All right. I'm staying. Oh, no!
Too high.
I didn't mean to.
That's a 14. Dealer
God
wins.
Damn. Yeah, no pixel for sure.
Your bets, please.
It's a lot of content creators on Pixel. What happens on Pixel? Accident.
It's a 4.
I'm gonna stand. I'm gonna stand.
A 6. 17.
Just push. All right. Still in here. Still, we're gonna come back right here.
Time to send in your bets. Okay, bets are
Jesse,
closed.
What Let's up? Begin. Oh gosh, she's got 21, right?
Would you like another card?
Give me a hit. 6.
Lust.
I'm out of here. I'm fucking out of here. Fuck you, bitch. Fucking bitch. I don't like the casino. I'm getting the hell out of here. Get me out of here quick. Get the hell out of here. Can you play slot machines? Yeah, you can. Get me out of here. I hate the music.
I'll just make her some of that soup she likes.
Get me out of here. Get me out of here. No, fuck that horse racing shit. It's so slow. It's just too slow. It's just too slow. I hate the sound. Look at this way. Damn shit, dope. Okay, hop in that. Just casually take this guy's car. No. I guess when people have their own personal cars, you can't just take them. Nope. Why'd they let me take this one, though? That's what I think of this casino. Fuck. Now what do? I spun the wheel. I got 40 grand. Atlantic City. That was more like casino in Turn the music off. What else we got? What else can we do? What else we got? What's this? Comic store? I'm playing on a PC. Oh shit, what's happening?
Get him! All members of the police, stop your car immediately!
What?
It's over! Don't give up!
Yeah, this lobby is hella dead. How do I find out how many people are in it? How do I get into crew? Okay. New server. That should do better. All right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna apply to this pixel server. No pixel server, it's called. Oh, this one's got people in it, right? Can you call people in the match? Is that what's happening? Try this guy. Does a link work for you to click off the chat? Hey, Jesse, hi. No one's answering. I guess I still got this weapon. Give me a few minutes, I can't help with you, Heist. What? You ever watch UFC? Of course. Is it wild? It would be even 7 years when I've met you in Portland, Oregon. Oh shit, I remember that trip in Portland, Oregon. That was 7 years ago? Damn. Find another new session? Yo. Why? This one had 20 people in it. Right? Uh-oh, someone's pulling up on me right there. You see? That guy? The X? What's the X with the circle? Oh shit, he's coming towards me. Oh shit, he's coming. Oh shit. There he goes. There he goes. He bounced. He's coming back. He's coming. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? It's hopefully a lobby with no hackers. Okay, 27 people, CEO server. I think I can get my shit together, guys. This is tough. Right now, I'm gonna, what I wanna do. What I want to do is apply GTA Pixel. No, is it called No Pixel or Pixel Server? Oh, this must be it. How I made 5 million with 5M. This must be a No Pixel server. No Pixel set itself apart from any other replay server is by having a strict rules and a highly immersive role-playing environment. Players take on a role of a character in a fictional city and interact with each other and to create dynamic and unique stories. With the dedicated player base, detailed role-playing mechanics, and a well-moderated community, No Pixel is considered one of the premier role-playing experiences in our waitlist. 3 days. Don't pay for... Okay. Oh. Well, what should I give my story so I get on this thing? Not a normal podcast. Still doing it. You'd be so good. At what? I'd be so good at what? At the Pixel thing? I'm going to do it. I'm going to apply. Any suggestions of what I should like to say about my character? So I get in. Alright, I'm going to do it. I'm going to apply. So take 3 days. The Mafia. Alright, peeps. I'm not feeling the best right now. I have like a serious headache. I know my energy level is kind of low on this stream. But make sure if you're not hitting those post notifications that you're doing it, get Andy to help you get into it. Okay, I'll ask Andy. I'll ask him. Maybe he'll stream with me. Is he streaming on Twitch or Kick now? But make sure you have that post notification on because maybe the next time I pop on, I will be in the No Pixel role-playing game. I got to look it up, see what it is. All right, I'll see you on the next one. Peace.